This is some really bold old growth koa. The figure in this is called compression curl. It's to where the weight of the tree bearing down on it causes it to get almost kind of a wrinkled look that'll change around as the light hits it from different angles. Some of the pieces even show a color change where you look at it from one direction, it'll look light, move it around a little bit, and it turns to dark.